In this episode of Mighty Car Mods,
we're going to show you how to install a pod filter. Do you want to make your car go better, sound better, and feel like a boss at the same time?
Then turbocharge your car.
Shut up. Today, we're going to show you how to install a pod filter. This is what you need. That's the factory airbox. It sounds like this. Yeah, it sounds like ass. You want your car to sound better? You're going to need a pod filter. You're going to need a pod filter adapter that attaches to your car's factory airflow meter. You can buy them or you can even make them on a 3D printer. And you're also going to need a pod filter support bracket. Now, Marty is going to show you what tools you're going to need.
These are the tools you're going to need. Super simple. Some pliers, a socket wrench, some spanners, a screwdriver, and a nut and bolt for your support bracket.
The first step is jack up your car, then remove the factory airbox. You may only need to remove the top half. Get rid of the filter, unplug the airflow meter, then carefully store the factory airbox. Most pod filters are multi-fit for different cars. Make sure the rubber's on tight, then attach the filter adapter to the airflow meter and plug it in.
If you can, leave the bottom half there, and that means it'll feed some nice cold air to your pod filter.
Next, find somewhere to mount your bracket, bend it if you need to, then attach it to the intake.
That's it, our install is done.
Now, the true test, let's go see what it sounds like.
Our super simple pod filter install is done and it sounds way better.
Now, how much power are you actually going to make? Well, lucky for you, my friends, we've got a whole video about that, which you can check out in the description or click in the thing. Thanks for watching Mighty Car Mods. See you next time.